DODI releases. Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. And gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us Tarnished had such fantastic roots. Although, it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Have mercy and grant me forgiveness. You, is it? I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job, same as ever. Just lay out your arms. Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, Tarnished lot, but my prayers are mine, and mine alone. Well, I've had my say. I'll be more careful too. The girl you bore here, she's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade, but she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue. No matter. Back already. No matter. Already, no matter.
utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent, and the power to turn runes into strength here with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors. All. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth. Last of all. Tree wards off all who deign approach. We are all forsaken. None may claim the title of Elden Lord. Thy deeds shall be met with failure, just as I.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erd Tree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord. I wish to journey with you once more to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.